is Mother Teresa. I was born on August 26, 1910. I am famous for helping the homeless and poor. At a young age, I felt a calling to be a nun. At 18, I joined a group of nuns in Ireland. In 1950, I founded the Missionaries of Charity, a Roman Catholic religious congregation. At the age of 87, on September 5, 1997, I sadly passed away. In 2016, the day before the 19th anniversary of my death, I was officially declared a saint.